Ganga Dins are one of the most lethal garage combos to blaze a trail of glory across the New Orleans scene in the 60s. With only 245 records to their name, the band's impact was huge compared to their output. Recorded by Cosmo Matassa for Minute Records imprint Busy Bee, they were hardly your average teen rockers. Rebecca Rodifer, a vaguely shredded tale of a teen girl who doesn't survive an abortion, is twisted and terrifying. Clouds Don't Shine is a study in dark, moody intensity, while they bring the fuzz on with Stick With Her and No One Cares. The band's tenure was short but sweet. Their sides are hunted by collectors worldwide. She was cool. Skeptics even
said she wasn't. Only one thing I want to do. Baby, baby, make love to you. I ain't looking to do you no harm.
Another short-lived but much-loved band of the era was California's The Sloths. Their sole 1965 recording, with the sides Making Love and You Mean Everything, was a barn burner, ensuring they'd be unforgettable. The band laid down their instruments in 1966 and did not pick them up for 46 years. Through the efforts of a private detective, the band reformed and they retained the raw primitivity and unspoiled stomp that have made their records highly sought after almost five decades later. You're gonna make me feel so fine. I'll be with you on time. Making love. Making love, baby.
Flander, I thought you were here. Flander, you're just a bum trip. Flander, close your lying lip. Flander, don't you know it's a sin?
Ty Wagner emerged from California in 1966 as frontman of the Scotchmen and the Ones, where he penned the ultimate proto-punk anthem, Slander, and his outsider anthem, I Am a No Count. The sides were hits for Chattahoochee and Era Records respectively, and were recorded at Gold Star Recording. Wagner did numerous TV appearances and was a stalwart of the 60s Sunset Strip scene, performing at It's Boss, The Trip, The Brave New World, The Rendezvous, and other nightclubs where rebel music fans danced. Wagner performs at the 2013 Stomp in New Orleans in the wake of his first record in decades, a new 45 featuring two unreleased numbers from the mid-60s.
Kings of the Sunset Strip scene in the 1960s were the Standells. Best known for their hit Dirty Water, the band personified the youth movement in Hollywood during the 60s, where the kids clashed with overzealous cops while beatniks ran amok. The band appeared in the cult classic Riot on Sunset Strip, as well as numerous other movies and TV shows, notably appearing as Love Bugs on The Bing Crosby Show and as themselves on The Munsters. Other slices of leering, lecherous garage genius followed with Try It and Why Pick on Me, as well as the dark horse ode Sometimes Good Guys Don't Wear White. The Standells' legacy remains strong. Dirty Water is played after every home victory by the Boston Red Sox, Celtics, and Bruins, and it's listed in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame as one of the 500 songs that shaped rock and roll.
I'm gonna tell you a story. I'm gonna tell you about my town.
See them live at the Ponderosa Stomp Festival, October 3rd through the 5th in New Orleans.